My name is Ryan Benjamin. I worked with Spencer Walshire and Ross Chavetz at Shriners Hospitals. And my faculty mentor here at Drexel is Dr. Shri. And I'm in the School of Biomedical Engineering, Science and Health Systems. My project was inter and intra-rater reliability testing with spine motion analysis. So what we did is we placed markers on the person's body to have them do different trunk motions. And from the trunk motions, we were able to do an analysis to see how much they were able to rotate, flex, bend in any direction. And from that, we're trying to get comparison data to see how reliable we are in placing the markers. And what this is really going to be used for is to analyze scoliosis patients, specifically AIS, which is adolescent idiopathic scoliosis, before surgery to possibly give them a surgical intervention, as well as compare it to after surgery to see what motion they're actually getting. I've always been interested in health, but I've also been interested in video games and computers and things like that. During one of our sessions of like, where do you see yourself in 5 years and going to college, somebody brought up biomedical engineering. And from then on, I was like, that's exactly the combination of the two that I wanted. And it also, I've seen it's a pathway for med school, and that's where I've seen myself going. So this gives me the engineering background of getting a different mindset to things and making sure it's correct, and then the actual feel of med school and having that mindset as well. And Drexel specifically, the co-op program, because it was a technical school, was all mostly hands-on. And then this being an engineering school, it's like the perfect work environment to be a worker and actually get the experience that you need.